Morning!
Oh my goodness.
Good morning, you guys. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 10. Last night was Vlogmas Day 9, and I showed you guys a video of the new alcohol Budweiser holiday collection that they had that they just launched, and I tried it. If you can see over here, I had like a few beers, and I woke up with a little hangover, took some Tylenol. I'm kind of like, I'm like hangover symptoms. But today's Vlogmas Day 10, and I do have like a hangover a little bit, but I'm feeling better. I took some Tylenol. And today's Vlogmas Day 10, I'm so happy. I'm so sad Vlogmas is like going by so quick. It's going by so quick. I need to get some Christmas lights for my bedroom. I need to get a jacket, a good sweater jacket, because it's so freaking cold. It's so freaking cold in my room. I had to put this sweater, this blanket in my room. I had to replace it. This is like the thickest blanket I own, and it's still cold in my room. It's probably like, I said it was 38 degrees last night. Imagine in Colorado or like Big Bear, the weather they have over there. Oh my gosh, I love it, but then again, I hate it. I love cold weather. I love it, but then again, sometimes I hate it. It's like a love-hate relationship. But today is Vlogmas Day 10, and today, even though I have a hangover, I'm gonna make dinner tonight. I'm gonna make some tostadas tonight, some bomb-ass tostadas. And then, what else? If it gets cold, I'm gonna have some hot chocolate, some bomb-ass hot chocolate with kisses on top, hopefully some hot chocolate. And I don't know what else, whatever else the day brings me, honestly. I'm just gonna go with the flow, whatever the day brings me. Huh, baby puppy? Should we do a Christmas montage, like a Christmas song right now? Okay, Christmas music playing now.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
Okay, just playing some Christmas music. I want to do stuff so festive. I want to get into the festive spirit already. I want to do all kinds of festive stuff already. I got to make some plans about what to do festive. I just want all my videos to be festive. And I want to keep up with Vlogmas no matter what. Even if it's a boring vlog, I just want to try to get out, do stuff, or do any type of cool stuff. Like, just for the sake of this vlog, for Vlogmas, festive, I just want to do all festive stuff. So hopefully in a little bit, I must do something. I don't know, it's boring. But I'll try to get you guys some good content. Hopefully today's a festive day, even though I have a hangover and I'm tired. All those holiday beer cans. So I'll get back at you later on today. Hopefully it's festive. Hopefully I come at you looking a little bit better, not with my makeup to wear. Alright? Okay, bye. Bye! Be festive. Be festive. Be festive. Be festive. You got to be festive! Okay, you guys, let's go get a candy cane from my Christmas tree. I need to put this stuff in the garage. I don't know why they're still here, the decorations. These are Christmas lights. This is just like, what's in here?
Oh, this is like just sheets. Like, I don't know why. We haven't been able to hang up our stockings because we don't have anything to hang them up with. So we should just put them back in the garage. And these are Christmas lights, and they're so small. Like, we got them at the Dollar Tree, and there's like, it's like an inch, like a literally inch. And this is our Halloween decoration. We haven't even got a chance to put them in the garage. I don't know why. We have to, look, our Halloween decorations. We got to take them back to the garage because it's not even Halloween anymore. Like, we got to take this to our garage for next year. Okay, so let's just pick out a candy cane from the tree this morning. Ooh. I think I want this one. Ooh, my first candy cane of the year. So excited. Yay. And then I think let's make some hot chocolate, you guys. Ooh, we got some more candy canes right here. Candy cane sticks. And we got some candy cane balls that melts in your mouth. These are so good. Okay. Alright, we got chocolate milk. Hot chocolate. Yay! Okay, let's make some. Ooh. I'm gonna use the most festive cup that we own. It says, "Tis the season to be jolly." Okay, so I'm gonna put it in the microwave. Let's see. Beverage. Okay, and let's touch the candy cane. Yay! So festive. Okay, you guys, let's go back to my room while I recover. I feel kind of a little sick, so let's just go back and relax and lay down. And then, I look so horrible. And then, hopefully, I could be better by lunchtime or dinner time. We'll see. Hopefully. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna start shredding my chicken. I'm gonna make tostadas tonight, so. Wait, okay, this is for the avocado. Okay, my avocados are here. Okay. Lemon pepper. Paper plates for the avocado to smash. Got my lemon. Cilantro. My cutting board, and I'm gonna start shredding this chicken, and then put my, El Pato sauce to make chicken tinga. And then I'm gonna let that cook. And then first I gotta put onion with my chicken and cilantro. So I'm just gonna start doing that right now. Okay, you guys, here's the chicken tinga. I'm gonna turn it off now. There's a lot of recipes for chicken tinga, but it's just simple. You shred a chicken, onion, cilantro, El Pato sauce. I use this kind. I use this El Pato sauce. You get it at any stores. It's like really great. It's really great for shredded tostadas and chicken. Ooh. Okay, you guys, here's my avocado. I made it off camera, but I just added tomato, onion, cilantro. Same thing as my chicken. And I just put a lot of lemon on my avocados and garlic and salt. Oops. So I'm going to assemble my my chicken tostada right now, and I'll show you guys the final product for my dinner. Okay, so here's my dinner for tonight. Some tostadas. Just going to add some hot sauce, and then just gonna add the lettuce, the bomb, and yeah, I would give you guys a mukbang, but I have to, like, undownload some stuff on my cell phone because it's saying my space is running low. So I'm just going to enjoy these and get back at you guys later on tonight. Yay! If you guys make this recipe, comment down below or like this video. Bye!